Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on syncing your phone contacts to your Google account on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe up from the home screen to get to your apps screen. Open the Contacts app. In Contacts, tap on the three vertical lines button in the top left corner. Tap Manage Contacts from the menu that appears. Select Sync Contacts from the options. If your Google account is already linked to your phone, then you will see it here. To sync contacts, switch the toggle on to the right of your Google account. It will automatically sync. You can also manually sync contacts to all of your connected accounts by tapping the Sync button at the bottom of the page. If the Google account that you want to sync your contacts to is not linked to your phone, then tap Add Account. Tap Google. Now sign in to your Google account, and then follow the steps to add the Google account. Back on the Sync Contacts page, make sure the toggle is switched on to the right of your Google account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.